Is your mouse cursor not locking to game in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. There are various instances of this issue. Sometimes the mouse fails to lock in specific games such as Minecraft, whereas on other occasions this happens for all the games in the library. In this video, we will see how to resolve the issue. Let's get started. Method 1. Restart the game or the launcher. If the mouse cursor is not locking to the game on your PC, first update the game and the operating system following this link. If that doesn't work, restart the game or the launcher you are using. Method 2. Reset game bar. Open settings by Win plus I. Now go to system, then system components. Navigate to game bar, click on the three dots and select advanced options. Now click on repair. In case repairing is to no avail, click on reset. Once done, check if the issue is resolved. Method 3. Enable LUA. The next thing you can do is check if LUA is enabled in the registry. If not, we need to make some changes. Before you proceed, you should backup the registry following this link. Once done, open the registry editor, then go to computer /hkey_local_machine/software/microsoft/windows/current-version/policies/system. Look for enable LUA. Double click on it and set the value data to 1. Once done, reboot the computer. If it was already 1, change it to 0. Reboot the system. Switch it to 1. Again, restart the machine. And finally, check if the issue is resolved. Method 4. Update or reinstall mouse and touchpad driver. Next, you can download the latest version of the touchpad following this guide or mouse driver. Now uninstall the current instance of the driver following this link and then install the latest one that you downloaded. You should also update graphics drivers following this guide. Method 5. Disable mouse precision. Next, you can disable mouse precision. Open settings, go to Bluetooth and devices, then mouse. Now click on additional mouse settings. Click on pointer options and then disable enhance pointer precision. Finally, click on apply and then on OK. Once done, reopen the game and see if the issue is resolved. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.